We're following a developing story now. A man is dead and a child is recovering after drowning at Lake Pleasant. According to the Maricopa County Sheriff's Office, they both had to be pulled from the water on Sunday afternoon. The child woke up after being given CPR, but the 25-year-old man did not survive.